Breaking news tonight on a deadly car crash. Just 10 minutes ago, the Rhode Island Attorney General's office announced that Laura Real has been indicted by a grand jury on charges of driving to endanger death resulting for the May 16th crash in Charlestown that killed motorcyclist Colin Foote. Real had a lengthy record of traffic violations prior to the crash. The case led to the creation of a new law called the Colin Foote Act, which cracks down on dangerous drivers.